Inside with Felice at 11.
Tonight, Brad Paisley and Carrie Underwood host the 51st annual CMA Awards live.
Amazing grace, how sweet a sound that saved a wretch like me.
Live from the Brickstone Arena in the heart of Nashville, Tennessee, the most shining stars are all coming together for country music's biggest night. With powerful performances by Tim McGraw and Faith Hill, Garth Brooks, Thomas Rhett, Keith Urban, Carrie Underwood, Luke Bryan, Kelsey Ballerini with Reba McEntire, Pink, Little Big Town, Dierks Bentley with Rascal Flatts, Eric Church, Maren Morris with Niall Horan, Darius Rucker, Chris Stapleton, Dan and Shay with Lauren Elena, Brothers Osborne, Brooks and Dunn, Lady Antebellum, John Party, Miranda Lambert, Brad Paisley with Kane Brown, Old Dominion, and Country Music Hall of Famer Alan Jackson. And now, the hosts of country music's biggest night for 10 years in a row, country music's biggest hosts, Brad Paisley and Carrie Underwood.
Las Vegas, Charlottesville, New York, Sutherland Springs, historic storms in Texas, Puerto Rico, and Florida, and the list goes on and on. This has been a year marked by tragedy, impacting countless lives, including so many in our country music family. So tonight, we're gonna do what families do. Come together, pray together, cry together, and sing together too.
Look, the way we see it, the best way to honor our fans is to play our music loud and proud. Our music lifts people up, and that's what we're here to do tonight. So this year's show is dedicated to all those we've lost and to all of those who are still healing. We love you, and we will never forget you.
That's right. Being said, with your permission, are you ready for country music's biggest night? Now, Brad, I don't know if you've heard about this, but the CMA has given us some guidelines with specific topics to avoid. So we can't be doing any of our silly little songs because this year's show is a politics-free zone.
Are you kidding me? That's not fair. Hold on, so we can't even do like, well, way down yonder on the Scaramucci. That doesn't work?
No. No Scaramucci, Brad. No.
What about like, well, she's gone, gone, gone.
No.
Gone, gone, gone.
Uh-uh.
Oh, no, she wrote a memoir, Hillary's back. Can't do it?
Creative, but no. Mm-mm.
So that means like no more Hold Me Closer Bernie Sanders.
No, can't do it.
No Harper Valley DNC?
Nope.
Not even Stand By Your Manafort?
Definitely not.
What are we gonna do then?
Well, I mean, clearly we can't say or play anything, so I guess to present our first award of the night, the stars of the new movie, what are you doing, Brad?
Oh, I'm definitely not doing this one. Right now, he's probably in his PJs, watching cable news, reaching for his cell phone.
Really?
Right now, he's probably asking Siri, how in the hell do you spell Pocahontas?
Well, here we go.
In the middle of the night, from the privacy of a gold-plated White House toilet seat, he writes, Little Bob Corker, NFL, and Kofi.
Kofi!
Kofefi?
Kofifi?
Kofefi.
Kofefi.
Feffi.
Fifi.
Feff.
Kissin' tight.
Thank you. And it's fun to watch, yeah, that's for sure, till little Rocket Man starts a nuclear war, and then
maybe next time he'll think before he tweets.
Yeah, we can't do that one.
Definitely not.
On a positive note, There have been a lot of good things this year, too. Kelsey Ballerini and Maren Morris both got engaged. Yay. Kimberly from Little Big Town and Thomas Rhett both have beautiful new additions to their families. And there's some more additions on the way. Hillary Scott and Chris Stapleton are expecting twins.
Oh, that's fantastic. That's amazing. I didn't even know those two were together.
Oh, no. Two separate sets of twins.
I am so fascinated by these modern relationships. It's amazing. Oh, Carrie, look who's there. Where is she?
She's right there.
Oh.
Pink. Oh, no.
Hey, Pink.
Pink?
Yeah, it's Pink.
I'm pretty sure it's pronounced Pink.
No, Carrie, this is Nashville. It's Pink, like Pank Jr.
No.
Same thing.
You mean Pink, who sings, I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
And all my rowdy friends are coming over tonight. Classic Pank. We love you, Pank Jr.
Anyway, check out this front row. I mean, everyone's here. There's Miranda and, oh my gosh, Brad. Look what? Over there.
Oh, no, don't look. Everybody, put on your eclipse glasses now. Hang on.
My eyes.
Here we go. Let me put these like this.
Oh, man.
Wow, these are dark. Here we go. It's not safe. Turn around.
Every entertainer of the year nominee sitting in the front row.
There's Luke Bryan.
And Keith Urban sitting next to him.
I'm so excited.
Look, there's Chris Stapleton. It's country music's biggest night.
If you don't wear these, you'll go blind.
And we've all
Church wears his all the time. But in a headset mic and a cowboy hat, he's gotta be our brightest star. Don't look directly at him. There's a total eclipse of the God. We're just his friends in low places. A total eclipse of the gods.
As you may have heard, this is our 10th year hosting together country music's biggest night. So there are so many memories just flooding back.
Oh, I know. We have had so much fun colluding together, ain't we?
We really have.
So many memories.
Like, you remember dancing Gingham Style?
Oh, yeah, it was great. Yeah. Remember when I told you what motorboating means? I was
so good.
Crazy.
What about when you confused Lady Antebellum for Lady Gaga?
No, I didn't. And how about Tim and Faith?
Oh, have we had fun
with them? Yeah, like their dolls, their perfumes. Oh, I'm Tim McGraw, and I got a Barbie doll. I'm all muscle, I got abs.
Right?
Yeah, it's
so
crazy.
Good. They're such easy
targets.
Yeah,
I know. It's like it's just almost
we just can't.
Too easy.
You know, Brad and Carrie, we've been taking this stuff from you for 10 years. 10 years.
10 years.
Yeah.
So Tim and I wanted to get you something special for this big 10-year anniversary.
That's really nice.
Well, you know, it's like a going-away present.
I mean, Tim, we're not going anywhere.
One can hope.
Carrie Underwood, I have my own line of clothes.
Hi, I'm Brad Paisley. I get to hang out and do commercials with Peyton Manning, and I'm not half as funny as I think I am.
Actually, those are pretty funny. It's actually pretty funny.
Whose side are you on here?
You're good. Ah.
I'll play with myself, thank you.
Don't remind me, okay. Yeah. Oh, jump back and kiss myself. Okay. We are honestly
thank
so
you,
proud of y'all.
Thank you.
And right, 10 years, congratulations. Yeah. Right, they're amazing.
Awesome. Thank you.
This way, Mama. Tim and Faith.
I just used to love them so much.
Hey, Brad, you might want to check that. It is to scale.
Oh, stop.
And speaking of these, Pink will be right up here a little later singing a song called Barbies.
Clearly dedicated to us.
So cheers to our first 10 years together. And now on with the show. From the upcoming movie, Pitch Perfect 3.
Or as we know it in the music business, Auto-Tune.
Presenting our first award of the night, Brittany Snow and Ruby Rose. Rose.
Well, aren't Brad and Carrie great? They're so funny.
Amazing.
We're happy to be here in Nashville representing the cast of Pitch Perfect 3.
So in our movie, the Bellas, like Brittany here, they have to use their mouths and make a little sound, it's a cappella or something, but they get to compete with other groups who play instruments and sing, like my character Calamity, not saying one's better than the other or anything.
Sorry, I just got lost in her eyes. And now a category full of people who sing and play beautifully. Here on the nominations for Single of the Year.
Better Man, Little Big Town. Produced by Jay Joyce. Mix engineers, Jason Hall and Jay Joyce. Blue Ain't Your Color, Keith Urban. Produced by Dan Huff and Keith Urban. Mix engineer, Chris Lord Algie. Body Like a Back Road, Sam Hunt. Produced by Zach Crowell. Mix engineer, Zach Crowell. Dirt on My Boots, John Party. Produced by Bart Butler and John Party. Mix engineer, Ryan Gore. Tin Man, Miranda Lambert. Produced by Frank Liddell, Eric Messi, and Glenn Worf. Mix engineer, Eric Messi.
And the award for CMA and the CMA award for Single of the Year goes to
Blue Ain't Your Color, Keith Urban.
This is Keith Urban's first win for Single of the Year.
So much. Oh my gosh. Thank you. I'm running out of time rapidly. I want to say thank you firstly to Hillary Lindsay, Clint Lagerberg, and Stephen Lee Olsen for writing this incredible song. To my wife, Nicole Mary, who's in China tonight, I love you, baby girl. I'm going to FaceTime you in a second, and I want to also thank Chris Lord-Alge, Dan Huff. Say a few words, boys.
Say so, Chris.
Thank you, Keith. You're the most amazing artist on the planet, Keith Urban. Thank you, Mom. We love you.
To say this wasn't a pleasure would be the understatement of the year. To work with this guy is a dream come true. Thank you.
Dependability awards for cars, trucks, and SUVs.
Welcome. How's it going?
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, so you've got two friends here.
Yes.
This is the J.D. Power Award for dependability. Now, I want you to give it to the friend that you think is most dependable.
Oh!
Wow.
It's just not fair.
Does she have to?
She doesn't have to.
Oh, I don't?
No, but it's a tough choice, isn't it?
Yes.
Well, luckily, Chevy makes it a little easier, because it's the only brand to earn J.D. Power Dependability Awards for cars, trucks, and SUVs 2 years in a row.
That's amazing.
Chevy's a name you can trust.
Score big with Cricket Wireless. Our plans start at only $30 a month. We've got more 4G LTE coverage than T-Mobile or Sprint. And if you switch now, you can get a brand new smartphone for free. Cricket Wireless, something to smile about.
Your body was made for better things than rheumatoid arthritis. Before you and your rheumatologist move to another treatment, ask if Xeljanz XR is right for you. Xeljanz XR is a once-daily pill for adults with moderate to severe RA for whom methotrexate did not work well. It can reduce pain, swelling, and further joint damage, even without methotrexate. Xeljanz XR can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes fatal infections, lymphoma, and other cancers have happened. Don't start Xeljanz XR if you have an infection. Tears in the stomach or intestines, low blood cell counts, and higher liver tests and cholesterol levels have happened. Your doctor should perform blood tests before you start and while taking Xeljanz XR and monitor certain liver tests. Tell your doctor if you are in a region where fungal infections are common, and if you have had TB, hepatitis B or C, or are prone to infections. Xeljanz XR can reduce the symptoms of RA, even without methotrexate. Ask your rheumatologist about Xeljanz XR.
Pizza with Pepsi. Delicious.
JCPenney asks, what's your holiday budget?
500?
500.
You can beat that. Take the JCPenney Holiday Challenge.
So cute. I'm obsessed.
Your total today is $297.
Wow, pretty good.
Yeah.
Get everything on your list for less than you think. JCPenney.
Real energy. Harnessed from the earth. Nature Valley.
I saw the change in Rich when we moved into the new house, but having his parents over was enlightening.
You don't like my lasagna?
No, it's good.
Here, blow. Blow on it.
You see it, right?
Is there a draft in here? I'm telling you, it's so easy to get home insurance on Progressive.com.
Progressive can't save you from becoming your parents, but we can save you money when you bundle home and auto. Thursday.
Seems like 5 seconds ago we were in insurance.
The Grey's Event. 300 episodes in the making.
Oh my God!
And this one.
What is that?
Is seriously going to deliver.
Are you saying what I'm saying? George and Christina.
Stop looking at us! We are not your friends! Seriously?
Please don't say that word.
The Grey's Anatomy 300th episode. Thursday on ABC.
This breakout country sensation has three CMA nominations tonight and released his album Life Changes that was number one on the country and pop charts. That's definitely one unforgettable year.
Please welcome our talented buddy, Thomas Rhett.
How we feeling?
It was the 14th of October, and that t-shirt off your shoulder, I was drunk, said I was sober, and you said, yeah, right. We were talking for a minute, then some guy tried to cut in, you took my hand, and we pretended like I was your guy. From your blue jeans to your shoes, girl, that night was just like you, unforgettable.
Are you feeling in Nashville tonight?
We were dancing, we were buzzing, taking shots like it was nothing. Did the running man, you loved it, yeah, you laughed out loud. You brushed aching, and it feels just like it was last weekend that we jumped in right off the deep end. That mangarita you were drinking, and that Coldplay song that you were singing. Oh, yeah.
Please welcome Bobby Bones, Luke Combs, Brett Young, and from Movie Night with Carly Kloss on Freeform, Carly Kloss.
I want to congratulate Bobby, who's a CMA Broadcast Personality of the Year, right? And these two talented nominees for New Artist of the Year.
Wow. Thank you, Carly. You're so tall.
I know.
Holy cow. As all of us in the country music world are reminded every single day, it always begins with a great song.
The CMA for Song of the Year has gone to classics like He Stopped Loving Her Today, Always on My Mind, I Hope You Dance, and Live Like You Were Dying.
Here are five great songs and excellent company, the nominees for Song of the Year. You would
have been the Better Man, Taylor Swift. Blue Ain't Your Color, Clint Lagerberg, Hillary Lindsay, and Stephen Lee Olsen. Body Like a Back Road, Zach Crowell, Sam Hunt, Shane McAnally, and Josh Osborne. Dirt on My Boots, Rhett Akins, Jesse Frazier, and Ashley Gourley. Tin Man, Jack Ingram, Miranda Lambert, and John Randall.
They told me not to look. Okay. And the CMA Award for Song of the Year. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
Goes to Better Man, Taylor Swift.
Hey, we didn't write this. We're really grateful that Philip checked his email one night and that song was in the email because he doesn't always check his email. So we want to say thanks to Taylor Swift. She couldn't be here tonight with us, but Taylor, wherever you are, thank you for this beautiful song and for loving songs and loving Nashville. To the fans, to country radio, thanks for being so good to us, and Jay Joyce.
Love you.
Love you. Love you.